Experts measure how well a car corners in terms of G's. In 1973, in Car and Driver magazine, the Triumph Spitfire got a score of 0.87 G's for a little more than 3 G's. And that wasn't even testing under ideal Spitfire conditions.